Students, let's do a magic. Select a letter from these. Don't reveal it. Do you see the letter here? No. Do you see in this line? Yes. R here? Yes. Here? No. The letter you have chosen is the. Do you know the trick behind it? Okay, let's see. Here there are four numbers. Let's consider an example. I have chosen the letter cha. The letter cha is in first line. In second line, the letter cha is not there. And in third line, it is there. It is there in fourth line too. So you have to count the sum of numbers. As per my example, 1 plus 3 plus 4 is equal to 8. So, 8th numbered letter is cha.